floating.
Really low pressure.
Okay.
You're just petting the clay like it's a little baby hamster.
No, go ahead and float.
All right, grabbing the sponge in your right hand.
Do you bring the sponge up with you too?
Yeah, so both hands should be right.